Let's fucking get it, boys. Let's fucking get it. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm playing this shit right now. Oh, that looks sexy. I don't know what to expect. I didn't even play the beta. Okay. Brightens up. Okay, let's play fucking multiplayer. What? Pause my campaign. Oh damn, okay. Play campaign. I can play hard. I can handle that.
With unmatched ferocity, Hitler's war machine has launched its blitzkrieg against Western Europe, pushing it to the brink. As we brace for our darkest hour, we must summon our strength to be the bulwark against oppression. The Nazi onslaught will be the greatest test we'll ever face. But with our allies, face it and defeat it, we must.
I'm in fucking nasty. We're fighting freedom, motherfuckers. So let's fucking get it. Let's fucking get it.
This day is set upon a mighty endeavor. A struggle to preserve our civilization.
No,
and to set
damn.
Free a suffering humanity. Our sons, pride of our nation, lead them straight and cruel.
Are we going to try again? Right from the grip? I don't think it's going to
happen. Their road will be long, hard.
Men's
souls will be shaken with the violences of war. In this hour of great sacrifice, we shall prevail.
I'm pretty sure it's bad people. Oh, we get out of America. Baby. Oh, yeah. America.
Paul,
holy
it's June
shit.
6, 1944. Wish you could see this, brother. We're invading some frog beach I'm not supposed to even know the name of. Also, we can take back France from the Nazis. But the waiting's been half the battle.
Sorry for ditching me here.
So he asked me for my watch, and I'm thinking, what the hell do you want my watch for? You're the captain of the goddamn football team. But
I made some good buddies in basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting on. I hated Zussman the first week of basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take photo of the year.
Styles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kinda looks like Clark Kent said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Aello's the vet, but being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Okay.
Bit of a what?
Let's make this more interesting. St. Michael, patron saint of soldiers. He's had my back since Kasserine. Zussman, 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
I don't know.
Oh, you could always puss out.
My money's on Zussman.
Okay, I'm in.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game that the football team has going. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face when I took that pot. You ready? Mm-hmm. That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now. You get flush.
No freaking.
Ilo had enough fight in him for 2 men.
Ma said never shake hands with a Jew.
That's not what she said last night.
And enough bigotry for 6.
Well, who needs a stupid pendant anyway?
Apparently you did.
Yeah. I'm gonna get me something better. A real trophy, you'll see.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Briefing's at 1800. We're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniels. Don't worry about it.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell are you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson. A real sweetheart.
Well, you think you're special, huh? The crowd's gonna eat your lunch.
No, not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Usman. On me.
Secure.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine.
That was pretty good.
We got this, Daniels. But
like right now they look good, but like at first they didn't really. Then the fucking monster getting this shit done.
Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This, so much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail, our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations.
That was good.
I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Sir.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin. I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points. Always looking over Pearson's shoulders, Lieutenant Turner. He's got him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit. Ever since I could hold a rifle, I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow. But I'm damn sure gonna try.
Damn right, Paul. We go make our Paul proud. Oh my God.
It's now or never.
Hey, I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off.
Bro, like, I'd be weird.
Remember,
though, they should be getting wet.
No digging in at the shore. Gotta advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're gonna make it through. I'm proud to lead you fellas into battle. Anytime, anywhere.
Alright, give him hell, boys!
I hope that red light is
supposed to be
there.
Flattened, right?
Sounds scared, Private.
No, sir.
You should be.
Somebody's gonna get shot. That's why he's gonna throw up.
Daniel!
That was Medal of Honor.
Sure thing.
I hope they don't cop the Medal of Honor. Be cool if anybody was caught.
Everybody down!
I'll tell you. Oh my gosh, that's all blood. Oh shit, that's right. I know, crouching. Up in there.
Watch out!
Whoa, he's got that ass.
Get down! 500 yards! We're gonna have to pull off!
No! Stay on mission! You're taking us in! We must have drifted! I can't see the landmark!
You heard the lieutenant! Full speed!
Incoming! Hold tight!
God damn it!
200 yards! 20 seconds!
Same plan! Get to the seawall! Couple of it, James! Get the Bangalore to the wire! Fast!
Everybody ready!
Here we go!
Drop the
ramp!
There's no cover!
That was an armor, god damn it! Drop it!
Get it, that's crazy as shit.
Get your head down and keep moving!
That, yeah, that's what I should have done.
Take the Bangalore and get to the seawall!
Yeah, that's where we're at, to the bunker!
Daniel, this is what you trained for! Now pick up that banger!
Dang, I wanna... Wait, what the fuck is this?
You can do this!
Yes, sir! Oh, Jesus!
Oh, yeah. My first death. I'm trying to fucking find cover. Wait, let me... Yes!
Hurry before they reload! Move it!
Hurry before they reload! Move it!
Daniel, this way! Hurry!
I know shit he used cover to it. Me out of
hurry before they reload! Move it!
What the fuck, bro? This fucking control. Oh, it's not. It's limited sprint, but trust me. It's a real life. He's fucking.
Hurry before they reload! Move it!
I'm gonna get pissed off. Wow, bro, like, what the fuck?
Hurry before they reload! Move it! Private Daniels, get to the seawall!
I'm standing with this motherfucker right here.
Get to the seawall! I'll meet you there!
Go breach that seawall!
Daniel, get the Bangalore! Daniel, this way! Hurry!
Now go breach that wire!
Use that banger to breach the seawall!
Thank you.
Daniel! Use the banger, I'll cover you! After we breach, keep pushing towards the bunker!
Yes, sir.
We're almost there! Pull it! Pull! go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go! Push forward! Into the trench! Hurry!
Oh, I feel like I ran too far.
Fire in the hole!
Fire in the hole.
Come on!
Weapons ready! Attack!
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go! Push forward! Into the trench! Hurry!
How the fuck do you like regain your health? How the fuck do you regain your health? That's the problem. I can't fucking regain my health.
Fire in the hole!
Come on!
Weapons ready!
Attack!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Push forward! Into the clutch! Hurry!
Yeah, now Daniels, like
I need you and Zussman to take point and clear those bunkers. Go!
Oh, man.
Clear! Japanese are still sweeping the beach! We gotta take them out!
Thanks! I'm good!
Stay low! We gotta get to the bunker!
Over here!
Here! Shut the fuck up! I'm coming in from the north!
Bunker's clear, let's go!
This one's clear, let's move!
I'm going in!
First aid kit here!
Could use some help!
Here!
Registriere Aktivität!
Lobbing a grenade!
Enemy's on the border! He's breaking from cover!
Push it in from the west!
Coming at us! Coming at us! Southwest! I'm out! He's down! Crack shot! He's dead! All about to be reloaded!
Moving in from the north!
Styles, Aiello, with me. Daniels, you and Zussman clear the last bunker. Rally at the top of the bluff. And for fuck's sakes, don't get yourselves killed.
Of course. Thank you, right. Never mind.
All right, Zussman, one more.
We got this, Daniel.
Toss it out with the grenade!
Oh shit, what the fuck? I got killed. Like nothing.
Alright, Zussman! One more!
We got this, Daniel!
Oh shit, throw it!
Grenade out!
up!
Let's go!
Over here.
On it.
Make tracks, come on!
Here we go!
Come on.
Yep. You all okay? I'm gonna get dazed and confused from hitting the ground.
Dustman!
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Can you trip me out, man? Kill this fucking mad scum. Oh, he's dead.
12 o'clock!
Come here, buddy!
What's that fucking door?
I can't walk! Oh, shit! Get me the fuck out of here!
We're gonna get you out of here, stay with me! We've gotta get over to that CCP! We gotta take cover.
Get yourself here, damn.
How many?
Too many. We're clear.
Come on.
You call that fucking clear?
You call it fucking clear? This boy is in pain so far. Oh,
it's losing too much blood.
Hang in there! Keep your head down!
Did you get him?
They keep coming!
Watch out!
Man,
he's down! Man. Let's move!
Let's get it, boy. Let's fucking
we gotta move!
I got you! Fuck!
Oh, that bitch back. Fuck you.
We can get down here! I got you! Stay down! Shit!
Oh man, I'm bleeding out!
Just keep brushing on it!
Almost there!
Come on up here! Move, move!
Thank you.
Okay, stay with me. Medic!
I need morphine!
I thought you still like in the stomach or some shit. Oh, I remember watching.
You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.
How about another look at your girl?
You kidding me?
It's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just gonna rest right here.
No. You have to stay awake. Hey!
Daniels!
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic! I got this! Go! He'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels.
Damn,
listen up!
Oh, yeah.
There's
we
a GPS cannon by the farmhouse up the
Hope
road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move! We'll come back for you. Check your ammo and grenades.
Oh, God.
Up the road now.
I think we're gonna leave.
Move it up!
Stop off here with our man.
Take some ammo, Daniels.
Just a minute here. I gotta take a piss break. And hopefully, next video will be multiplayer. Guys, hope you enjoyed it. Grab it. I'll see you on the next one. Bye, guys.